The next exercise starts on page 12 of the workbook. After examining our migrated PyVision displays, we did notice some data missing or incorrect compared to the original PyProcessBook displays. Specifically, the PG Flynn plant display has some values missing in the upper left, which were originally data sets in PyProcessBook. So we have percent power generated, which is the total power generated over the total power capacity times 100. Hourly max generated and hourly min generated are the minimum and maximum of the total power generated over the last hour. These calculations are important for Flynn River Hydro, and users would like to use these calculations in other PyClient tools. So we will go ahead and create AF analyses in PySystem Explorer to replace those data sets. In addition, going back to our PyData archive monitoring display, we can see that the header date and time information is not correct compared to the time range of the display. This information was populated using VBA in the PyProcessBook display, so we are going to replace this header. Since we do have our end time easily visible in PyVision, we will replace this information with a static header. In addition, as a bonus exercise, we will edit the displays so they look better formatted for PyVision. There are suggestions on page 15 of the workbook, but feel free to make any other adjustments you would like. This exercise is a great time to explore the different editing options that exist in PyVision if you're not familiar with them. We'll go over this exercise in detail in the next few sections.